Right, we're going to start with grade three, doing the scales and the arpeggios. The scales are in three keys, G, A and B. So don't forget that when you're playing them. Don't just learn the patterns as in the book. I'm going to start, first of all, with one that's very familiar to guitar players, and that's the pentatonic scale. I'm going to play it in B, and I'll just play it slow so you can see the fingering. Here we go. And again. Important to try and alternate when you're playing. Alternate picking.